two, one, power up!
1, 2, and working on three crossings for red, and all three crossings over here on blue. Blue Alliance is accruing some points on this one because the Red Alliance machine over there of Luminosity held up the scale. Gonna get a whole bunch of foul points for that one. And the Blue Alliance got a bunch of score, despite having no power cubes on there. Red Alliance still has the lead though, 62-48. And off we go with the drivers at the controls now. Red Alert passes a power cube back to their drive team. They're gonna work on picking up another one from the power cube zone. Start working on those power-ups back in the vault. Each cube scored in the vault is worth 5 points on its own, and then those power-ups can be used to either increase the score of resources you already own or just outright take resources you don't out here on the main field of play. 109-80 is your score. The Red Alliance is in the lead. Blue Alliance has a pretty dominant amount of power cubes. They got 4 and they're working on 5 over here on the center scale. Illuminosity is trying to make it 2 for the Red Alliance over on the other side. It's a bit of an uphill battle for them. Red Alliance has control of their switch, despite being down a robot. It's one of the great things about this game being a resource control game is that even if a robot goes down, you can still get a whole lot of points for your alliance. The Blue Alliance is 5 seconds, now 7 seconds into a boost power-up, so they were doubling their score. That was a level 3 boost that they played, so they had double points per second on both the center scale and their own switch, both of which they own. 205-157, the Blue Alliance has now pulled ahead into the lead. Red Alert provided a power cube, kinda, sorta, to their human player. Running a treadmill over here to try and get that power cube back into the box. They're able to do so. They've got a levitate fully played. They'll get a free climb at the end of the match, and now they're going to play their level 2 force. That'll give them possession of the center scale. However, they already had it by way of power cubes. So, style points, question mark? Second, 10 seconds left in the match. 313-189 is your score. We've got two robots ready to face the boss over here on blue. Red Alert and their alliance partners, Elk Logics, are up for blue. Over on the Red Alliance side of the field, we just have Penn Robotics Park. A climb is worth 30, a park is worth 5. That's a pretty big split in points. And we should see this cement the Blue Alliance's lead after we post our final scores in a moment. Referees make sure we have the right score input to the system, and it'll be a Blue Alliance victory there in qualification match number 5. 390-194, and 3 rank points picked up by your Blue Alliance. Not the 3 rank points that everybody might expect. That one was for winning the match. They got 2, and then 1 rank point for facing the boss at the end, getting all 3 climbs.